America, express train disaster at Illinois with the Santa Fe chief traveling from Chicago to Los Angeles jumped the rails at 85 miles an hour, striking a stationary goods train. 12 of the 13 luxury coaches were derailed. Most of the 238 passengers on board had miraculous escapes. Only 4 people were killed.